So I see it, the dude is the best rider in the world. It's Taka's bad, dude. There's not many people who can go trick for trick on that dude. So, but it comes from just dedication and desire. The guy wants to be the best, and it shows.
New trick is dangerous, but more dangerous if made it, like, make me happy and proud of myself. Like, oh, sweet, I can do this one.